Rangnick identifies Haidara as Man United first signing. Old Trafford wanted man. Ralph Rangnick has been tasked with restoring the fortunes of struggling Premier League giants Manchester United. His previous work at RB Leipzig in the Bundesliga has sparked speculation regarding possible transfers that has led to talk regarding Amadou Haidara. Manchester United interim manager Ralph Rangnick wants to make RB Leipzig midfielder Amadou Haidara his first signing, according to The Sun. Rangnick has been appointed until the end of the season and talk of January incomings have already emerged. The German brought Haidara to Leipzig during his time at the Bundesliga club and he is believed to be interested in reuniting with the 23-year-old star.